Sarah, you wanted us to go to the pairing screen?
No, don't go to the pairing. Okay. I mean, you may, but
just stop battling. Stop battling. Stop battling.
Timer is on. Mm-hmm.
Somebody just went. Who is that person?
Okay. It's all there. We go.
There's always somebody.
All right, I'm going to the pairing screen. Need to keep warming up.
Yep. You can now. You can get on the pairing screen. You have 4 minutes and 40 seconds left. Although I don't really have good luck with pairing screen, I'm kind of scared.
Me too, but I need it.
Gotta live life dangerously, man.
Yeah.
If you paddle
until the day, until the day your avatar turned the wrong way, and you're like, "What's happening?"
If you paddle really slow and only generate 1 watt, you are not even gonna move.
Yeah, but then it doesn't do anything to your warm up. So why would you?
Well, I guess we could disconnect the trainer, and then pedal.
But then you can't connect. And then you won't.
Yeah, I was gonna say, then you don't connect, and then you're screwed.
I have a friend that have 2 bikes sit next to each other. She jumped off one bike and got on the other one.
That's awesome.
Yeah, I guess I can too. But usually Randy is on the other bike.
Just jump in your husband's bike.
Okay, 33 minutes and 30 seconds.
How many minutes?
3 minutes and 20.
How's everybody feeling from Tuesday's race? How's the legs?
It felt okay, to be honest. Like, yesterday I was a little bit
first. So good. Not too shabby.
Nice. How's the knee feel?
Good. Yeah, no, it's good. That time off was really needed. I had so much burnout and just, like, swelling from, like, the past 6 months or so that it just kind of all came to a head.
Yeah, never feel good. Pressure to race if you feel like you need to take a break. Just kill the team, no problem.
Yeah, but if I take a break from online racing, I'll just go out and ride my bike outside anyway. So it's just like, there's just like no way around it.
So, you're so committed.
Sometimes it's different, right? Like leisure and, you know, like the power mesh on Swift.
That is true.
Two minutes to go.
Can you go over the rider order again, please?
Did you talk to me?
Yeah, can you go over the
rider order? Rider order, Stefano, Charles, Pete, Brian, Phil, Tim, Tom, Lewis.
Oh, shoot. What's Tim wearing? I forgot to check that one.
I have a red mohawk and blue socks.
Red mohawk, okay.
I look nothing like my avatar. I'm much taller.
Thanks. I like to kind of see who the two people ahead of me are. And I didn't put down what you're wearing, so I know. Look for a mohawk and look for orange, and then I should be right behind them.
1 minute to go.
You said roll at 4?
Yes. If you're in the back row, like Bryce and Pete, you're going to start rolling at 7. If you're in the front row, roll at 4.
All right. I'm right at the front.
Mm-hmm. You said 10? The front row, 10?
Front row, we have Tim and Lewis, I think, and Charles. 30 seconds to go.
This needs to stop spinning so I can get back to the main screen.
20 seconds. 15. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5, you guys, wake up, 4, 3, go, 2, 1, go.
Ooh, somebody else took off.
No, yeah, he's in a blue.
Oh, okay.
Tom.
I forgot to thank you.
That's gonna suck for that guy.
I was about to say, who is this guy in the lobby?
Yeah.
Who's going with us?
Yeah, sorry, I don't have the kit.
No, it's all good.
Good. Now I know who to look out for. That works.
I picked you.
Yeah, but I just went with the hair when I saw the mohawk.
Oh, we have two people with a pink helmet. Who has a pink helmet? Charles? What? Shell and the same shoes, Charles. You said you're gonna have red spiky hair.
We planned it.
And it. Oh, okay. Okay, Pete have this wheel at least. Alright. Group is on. Stefano?
Yeah?
You can start. Stefano gonna go into a minute 30.
Okay, well, how much for a minute?
Coming off, and now shells go. Stefano, you gotta back up and get back in the line. Shells, you're gonna go into 2 minutes. Shell up in 5. Feed on. Nice guys. Pete on until 2:30. Bryce gonna up to Pete. Pete up in 5. Bryce on. Until 3 minutes. Phil's gonna go after Bryce. Bryce up in 5. Phil on. Still on until 3:30. Kim's gonna be second wheel after Phil. Phil up in 5. Alright, Kim on. Team on until 4 minutes. Come get ready. Team up in 5. And Tom on. No sprint, no big sprint. Just stay where you are. No big sprint. It's okay,
sorry.
It's rolling. You're on until 4:30.
I apologize in advance because something's going on with my
That's
trainer.
Okay. Do you want to skip?
No. Okay. It's like my legs are spinning quite a lot. And I'm
okay. You're gonna come up fine. To the front. Yeah. Okay, Louis on.
Okay. Doing one.
You're gonna do 30 seconds for now. We're on until 5 minutes. Stefano gonna go after Louis. Louis up in 5. Stefano on. Until 5:30. We're almost through the 50, guys. Oh, Stefano, easy. Wait until you have your second wheel. Stefano, hold off. So wait for the pink helmet to come to you. Hey, come on, Tom, get back up. So hold your pace.
Well, that sounded good.
Yeah, what is that? All right. Charles, can you go at 6 minutes? Charles, hold your pace. And everyone string back, please. The two riders trying to get to you and they have to chase really hard. You guys need to string yourself back to get them.
Okay, yeah. Great idea.
Did we lose Tom?
I think so.
Zero.
Yep, I think we lose Tom.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
That's okay.
I just saw the time go up and I was like, whoa, he went from 3 seconds to 50.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, well, go back to the front group, I guess.
Okay, Pete, stay into 7. We got the group now. Bryce, you're gonna follow Pete, okay? Pete up in 5. Bryce on. Rise on until 7:30. You get ready. Up in 5. Feel on. Team after feel. Fill up in 5. Team on. Louis, you're gonna follow team now. Team going to 8:30. Team up in 5. Louis on. Stefano, stay behind Louis wheel. Louis gonna go for 1 minute until 9:30.
Okay.
Stefano, you need to go behind Louis. And everyone else, find your place in the line. Don't try to bunch up too much. Stefano, behind Louis, not in front of him. not yet.
He literally does 6 watts and then drop down to 2.
Just hold your pace like you're supposed to be behind him or each watt.
We
should be able. Okay.
trying to say at least like 350 for you, since I know you have a big engine.
And you know, here's another thing. Okay, now your turn, Stefano. Here's the thing, Stefano, Louis are much smaller than you, so his watt will look a little bit higher than yours. Okay? And that's fine.
But if it makes it easier for you, Stefano, I can do 350 if you want to gauge it off of that.
Just be steady, please.
Yeah. It's a lot easier for me to close a small gap versus you going seven watts.
Gotcha.
Thanks, guys. Good job, Stefano. Bob and Kai.
What about me doing 7 watts?
Pete on.
Charles on.
Oh, Charles on. Sorry, Charles on. Sorry, you guys have the same helmet. Sorry. Charles on. Pete went behind Charles. Nice use of power up. Charles on until 11. Charles up in Dubai. Heat on until 11:30.
Not back a little bit. Yeah.
Heat up in 5. Bryce, are you ready?
Yeah.
Bryce on. Phil's gonna follow Bryce. Rise up in 5. Feel on. Tim's gonna follow Phil. Up in 5. Team on. Louis gonna follow Tim. In 5. Louis on. Steady, Louis. Yeah. Yep, easier way ahead of Stefano and stay ahead of him. Okay, Louis, up a little more, Louis. Okay, now hold there. Louis, up in 5. Stefano on. Charles, it's second wheel. Mm-hmm. Stefano is on for a minute, so he's done at 15. Oh, we are almost to the aqueduct. Hold up your pace a little bit, Stefano. We can bunch together all the way until the gradient is up. So, come on guys, don't let the gap happen. If you're behind, come on up a tiny bit. Perfect. You're gonna get another power up. So if you have anything left to use, use now. Or soon, rather.
Okay, you're already there.
Nice, you guys. So many feathers. Let's make sure everyone descend together.
Oh, of course, I got next P power up.
So Pete's still in front. Everyone, someone go get behind Pete's wheel. Right? Are you up for it? Downhill, you can bunch a little bit, but Bryce on the lead. He's on until 7:15. It's okay to bunch. Bryce up in 5, feels next. You're fine, Phil. Just slowly ease up.
Yeah.
You're good. Team after Phil. Phil up in... not yet, 5. Alright, team on. Oh, here's another power-up time, right? Yes, if you have power-up, use it. Team's off at 18:30. Louis is after Tim. Team up in 5. Louis on. Stefano on deck. Slowly make your way up. Nice. Hold your pace. I think so.
Thank God I got XP there. I don't know what else I'd do. Yeah. Long-term vision, guys. That'll help me down the road.
Who is it? I say 1 minute. You're off in 30 seconds. You okay?
Yeah.
Hey, come on.
Lose up in 5. Stefano on. Wait until you have some pink helmet behind you, Stefano. Nice. Stefano is on until 21. You guys almost done, last 10k.
Great line, everyone. Look at that.
Too many trees. Last view, come on up. That's you, right? Luis.
Yeah,
Stefano off in 5.
Something happened.
Chow's on. 30 seconds. Chow's Pete and Bryce. Bryce, go get in Pete's wheel. Chow's up, up, up. Chow's up in 5. Heat on. If you see people start to bunch too much behind you, you might up your power a tiny bit.
Oh.
Bryce, get behind Pete, please. And then Phil, get behind Bryce. Pete off, Bryce on. Bryce on until 22:30. Come on, Bryce up, up, up. Bryce up in 5. Still on. Come on, Phil, string that out. Team follow Phil. And Louis follow Tim. Okay, Phil up in 5. Team on. Team on until 23:30. Team up in 5. Louis next. Louis on. Slowly eat up. Are you okay to be on for a minute?
Yeah. Just have to spin pretty high.
Wow, you go for 30 then.
I can do it with a minute.
All right, you're gonna go into 24. I mean 23:30, sorry. We're almost done, guys. 7K.
No, I'm good.
Louis, 7-5.
Let me have Stefano here.
Yeah, Stefano on. Yeah, give child space. Nice.
Yeah, thank you. It's hard to get through all you fatty.
Stefano is on for a minute until 25. 25:30. Oh, nice picture right here. Perfect. Good job, guys. Stefan is up in 5. Dow's on. Dow's on until 26. Up. 42 kilometers an hour, please. 42 at minimum. Good.
What's that in miles per hour?
100.
Chow's off, speed on. Bryce, go get behind. If you need to skip any time, anyone, if anyone needs to skip, you need to let me know. Nice work. Phil, go get behind Bryce. Don't let that gap. Bryce on. Bryce on until 27. Open 5. Feel on. String it out, Phil. Team follow. Give space for Phil to come forward. I mean team to come forward. Good. Feel up in 5. Team on. He's on for 30. Lewis, follow team. Team up. More team. So come on. You guys bring back to pit field, please. Get up in front of him. Pace line. Robin 5. Lewis on. 1 minute. Until 29. Ease up. Give Stefano wheel to get in behind Lewis. Lewis up a little bit more. Up. You guys only 4K left. Come on. Up, Lewis, up. A little more. Almost there. Up in 5. Stephanie on. 1 minute. Wait until Charles get your wheel.
Yes.
No. Got it.
Give me second wheel.
Stefano, up a little more. Up a little more. I need more than 42. Come on. Just a little. Good. Perfect. string out, you guys.
Ooh. Yeah.
Oh, 5 seconds. Pete, you're gonna go. You already ahead of Charles.
Thank you.
Pete, can you go for a minute? Pete, until 31. Bryce, can you follow Pete?
Working.
Let them get a little closer before you eat. Pop in 5. Pete, Bryce on. Feel follow Bryce. All right, guys, you're gonna have to let him pass.
Fuck you, OTR. Yes.
All right. Bryce off. Charles, can you lead for a little bit?
Yeah, I'm making
okay,
up the gap.
Charles
here.
On.
I'll talk in a second.
No problem. You guys, 2K. So now you're going to have to push from behind. Push, push, push.
Charles is off.
How's it gonna go? Yep, Charles off. Now whoever comes in front is gonna lead. So push from behind, push from behind. Follow that wheel, follow that wheel, follow that wheel. Don't let him gap you. Don't let him gap you. Go, 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 go. Go get Pete's wheel. Now somebody go past him. Go past Pete. Come on. Don't let him win. Come on. Back wheel, come on up. We're gonna push from behind now. We only have 1K left. What else to lose? Come on, Stefano. You can pass, Pete. Come on. Now somebody need to go past Stefano. Tim, you got it in you? Come on, Tim. Go past Stefano. Yeah. Come on, push. Get over it. What else you have left? You have one less than 1K. Come on, you're gonna get to the sprint now. Oh, I see Phil coming up. Phil, you're gonna let Luis win? Go over Luis. Come on, Pete. You're a sprinter, right? It's your time now. Never know. Go get that wheel. Don't let that gap happen. Go get behind Phil's wheel. Somebody push in front.
Go, Pete.
Go, Pete.
Come on. Toast. Get behind him. Get behind Pete, everybody. Ah. Get behind Pete. Get behind Pete. Ah. We did it. All right.
Good job, Pete.
So, does it mean a lot less then? Because we have, 34, and we sit there for 5 minutes? Good job. I feel like if I push you a little sooner, they would not have caught us.
Yeah, they seem to slow down at the end.
Yeah. Well, next time. Good job.